Hello, welcome to her channel. If you want to see how she created this look, just keep on watching. Right, hello. Her name is Shukunun Bold, and I'm the voiceover. Look, we are just going to, you know, do this beautiful look here. So we're going to start with our pro conceal. Yeah, and then you just on that brush, and then to your eyeshadow. I think it's eyeshadow if I'm not mistaken. And then I think I'm gonna have a problem with, you know, these things. I don't know what is what. And then she's fixing with her hand there, you know, that the finger that she used is just her choice. You can use any finger for that matter. That was just her choice. And then I think it's a palette, if I'm not mistaken, by Hermosaflor. So it is called Glow Gang Eyeshadow. It's called Glow Gang Eyeshadow. So we are going with the color Stay Humble. Yeah, I believe that is the color Stay Humble. And then I'm going to apply it. She's applying it on a it's eyeshadow, I think. Yeah, eyeshadow. That's coming all right. And then on the same palette, we're mixing it with another color. This color is called, I didn't see, but something face. And then make sure we don't want to mix colors that are going to be fun at the end of the day. So but what she's doing here, she is, whatever it is, she makes sure that they blend very well. So apply it, looking so serious. It's fine, but keep on applying. It's what is important now. Make sure that the blending comes very much all right. You know, must not see the starting and the ending. And then now we're mixing with another color. It's Brow It, I think it's called Brow It, if I'm not mistaken. I can't really see. And then she's applying again. I don't know what else to say. But then it's coming. Apply. I feel like a commentator. Okay. Yeah, but it's important that you subscribe, like, and comment, you know, because she really wants to reach. She wants to make sure that, you know, she looks very much beautiful. She's done there. And then I believe the reason she showed us that is because I must say something, but I don't know. It's a brush. So she was showing, I think, that it's what is it? So you saw it, and then now she's drawing that line. So make sure that you draw a straight line. If you want to do the same look, make sure that it's a straight line. And you know, because that is where it's gonna be a division of the other part, the upper part and the lower part. So and then she's applying that on the lower part. And then she was checking the mirror there. So it's very nice, coming very nice. This thing doesn't come easy. It's a brush again. I don't know when she waves. I think I have to say something which I don't know what is, but it's a brush. And she's changing a color on the same palette of Hermosaflor, and it's called Gang. I forgot. This is a lot of colors. Another color. I was supposed to have counted, because you know, there's a certain look that she want to, you know, to come out with. It's called Three Color Cut. Whatever, but I think it's called Three Color Cut Crease Browns. There we go. Looking all right. Yeah, music take over. I don't know how many colors, but hey, a lot of them. Oh my god. Let's see how it goes. So yeah, this woman is an artist, isn't she? Oh. Oh yeah, and then she's again fixing with her finger. She's using that finger again. Ah, it's another thing. This one I don't know what is it, but I think it's a mascara. I think it's a mascara, that one. So that is her mascara. I believe you're going to see on the description what mascara is it that she used. And then that is another thing you use on your eye. What is eyebrow? What is eyelashes? I can't even differentiate this thing. But yeah, that is part of mascara or glue. I don't know. Oh yeah, it's a glue for eyelashes. Yes. It's a glue for eyelashes. I thought it's something that she just applied. Yes. What is that? What are you doing, woman? Yeah. And then, looks beautiful. Yes. Very much beautiful. Ah, and then there's another color. But on the same eye. Oh, on top, the top part, you remember there was a division we said, so the top part I think she's blending, yeah, and then there we go, yeah, making sure that, you know, it's beautifully made. No. Oh, and then that we call, I forgot what you call that, but it's going up so that it can look. She always say that. No, I feel stupid. Okay, and then she's showing us that the upgoing, it went very well, and then and again, now she's fixing this part. Okay, so you see, that's how it is. Oh, done? She's excited. Yeah, you look beautiful. Ah, you're feeling yourself. Yes, done. I think so.